I know I've been away for a second, obviously because I had to do some other stuff. Now I'm back and so is Black. Black is back with a brand new album that he released this past weekend. It's called Since I Have a Lover. It's consisting out of 19 records, and as much as I love Black and I do love Black's music and him as an artist specifically, I'm not gonna do the whole 19 records on camera. It's a bit too much, obviously. So today I chose to do Since I Have a Lover, which is like a title record from the album. And after we will see how it's gonna go. Maybe I can do a couple more records on camera and you guys can leave me suggestions in the comment section and we will figure from there, okay? Damn, my man is falling from the sky. He's an alien. Just to point out really quickly, I know from Instagram that most of the production on this album is coming from pretty much the same producers that did the Atlanta's Love Letter and the very first album from Black. So I'm kind of excited to hear what's gonna be different here, I guess, or the same, you know? Let's see. This already sounds a little bit different, you know? It sounds really nice, but I wasn't really ready for this type of drum arrangement. I guess I was really waiting for this typical kind of chopped and screwed, very slowed down, dark R&B trap kind of pattern, you know, that Black kind of typically has, this very nonchalant and melancholic kind of sound. It sounds cool, it's just not very typical. It almost sounds to me a bit like Weekend-ish, you know, kind of, I don't know, a bit retro kind of type of thing. Feel like a million bucks or something. Feel like sounds I need to good, be up though. To something. Not trying to press my luck or not. Don't wanna love you just for fun. Soon as I felt you to some. I smoke, you smoke, get lift, here we go. From the east side to the toys I go on. Very interesting and kind of untypical instrumental, you know. I don't really know how I feel about this one though. I kind of like it. It sounds good, but it was not what I was expecting. So it's kind of throwing me off a little bit, you know what I mean? I don't know. I don't really get the visuals though. I'm trying to figure them out. Is it that he doesn't have this loneliness anymore inside of him because he has the lover? So he is like in this state of, how do you call it? The butterflies in the stomach and all that shit, you know, when you're happy and everything is kind of levitating in the air. Is this the reference to that? I'm not really sure. Maybe somebody can tell me in the comment section what you think about the visuals. They look really cool, but I can't really tie them to the song at this point. But I think that the idea is that when you are in love, you know, you're almost kind of levitating in the air from all this really incredible feeling in the beginning. Well, for somebody it might be more than just the beginning, you know, but when you're in love you're like all over the place, you see what I mean? Maybe that's the idea. I think it is. Just a few thoughts really quickly. I think I was trying to figure this out as I was listening, you know, to the song. I think it's a good song. Honestly, I think it's a good kind of commercial radio type of song. I don't want to hate on it or anything really. It's just not really my type of Black. When it comes to Black specifically, I really like those dark and nonchalant and melancholic love stories, you know, and he does that so masterfully to me. Like the problems, like the record Nonchalant, you know, and all that stuff. This is my type of Black. I really like it, but it is what it is, you know, the song is the song. For the rest, nothing else to add really. Feel free to leave a comment with another song suggestion from Black maybe that I should do, or just leave your own thoughts about the song. Let's have a conversation, let's see what's up. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Almost Famous. I'm signing out. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.